than believers before, yeah. Change.
A lot of things have changed, yeah.
Change.
A lot of my friends got different names. Some of my friends got games,
but I still got that range.
To hide it alone and I'm feeling the same.
Execute another good play, then I'm running back for the grave.
Still need a savior.
Man, I'll take no over silence for an answer.
Hold up.
Wait a minute.
I got this. I got that paper from college.
Got a couple credit in theology, so I'm good, homie.
Straight ballin'.
Then get it to that formula.
Ooh.
Gotta optimize box, put God in it.
Set up a clock and then lock it up.
No paradoxes.
No dots in the lines, well,
got it.
Then it put God in a safe.
I mean, what could be safer than a God that we make, right?
God that we can keep straight.
Ooh.
God that we can make on paint our own face on.
Sovereigns.
Want it.
You can
trust to be there when you can't pay that way.
It won't make it way.
So y'all don't need faith.
You let you be lazy.
Keep faking.
And I
got the New Testament on my desk.
Go ahead and cut James out.
We are pretty happy to go on believing if we don't have to do workouts.
I needed a lift.
Wanted that soul with them Eagles.
God gave us wings.
Yeah, it was a gift.
Tell me how you gonna boast about that.
Then tell me how you gon' fly if you never give my flap.
Some of us scared gon' crash.
Some of us just used to it.
Fall at the foot of the cross and we ask for forgiveness.
Forget that he's risen.
What are we missing?
Skip the ascension and wonder why we still slipping.
Hey, turn up.
Everybody want a little freedom. Some of y'all need to stay safe.
Pick up that yoke
from the master teacher.
Get up, you carry that weight.
Heat up the balance.
Come and learn meekness.
All of our strength.
His control.
Godliness with contentment.
Got no idea just how much we know.
No.
Grace is not free, complacency.
And faith is
doing your best with a wing God gave you and trust to him for the rest.
I used to think it was easier to trust you in a good time.
Trials and temptations are so hard, and I've had mine.
But now I think it's harder to stomach your blessing,
cause I'll never deserve them.
Every gift is a stewardship.
I'm redirecting in worship.
What am I worshiping?
The more that I have, the more I forget to look up.
And I'm kinda like a guy with a couple of badges. Think you don't need his compass.
So I'm trying to get out of the woods.
Trying to get up.
Back on my feet,
back on my knees,
saying, God, please forgive me.
It's starting to get easy.
I know I believe that he hears me.
Know that he's near me.
But it's hard to believe I can change. Hard to believe he can change me.
Still need a savior.